surgery is being performed now in the corridors of the hospitals without anesthesia. Yes, without anesthesia, saving lives of those who may have hope to live. Others are just left to die, to succumb to their destiny. Hundreds are thrown in the corridors of the hospitals in front of the operation rooms and in the emergency rooms on the ground. Majority are children.